And good morning, people. Welcome back to Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Four deadly Digimon down, three left. Pride, lust, and envy. We're gonna go for pride. Chrome Digizoid. I think I'm needing that for some Digimon that I'm wanting to get hold of later. I'm not too certain, but I sort of know what's going. We're going ahead into this at the moment, and I'm not looking forward to this one. Had a quick check to see what it was, and yeah, this one is Lucemon in the central hospital. And it's just over here. I need to change my Digimon up a little bit. This team that I've got here isn't going to cut it. I need Leopardmon and I need Examon. I also need to see about changing some skills. If I can remember where I do that. Speed charge field. I need that. Okay, let's try this. Small changes, not really that much. Leopardmon has the speed charge field that I saw I did. I've also given him a bug barrier. Mastermon has a bug barrier deluxe, and Andromon, High Andromon has a bug barrier as well. Yeah, I don't rate my chances in this fight. Also need to make sure I go into this fully healed. Okay, Lucemon. Little thing, isn't she? Isn't he? Very distinctive regarding him and the rest so far. Lucemon is light vaccine. And that's a very good start. Really? Ultra Force Feedramon? Just attack charge field. And Examon Pendragon's Glory. Lucemon has this, Arrogant. Which is a knockback. It's actually a pain in the backside. He also has a few other skills. He has his big attack, which hits everyone. He has a skill that lowers his he has mental the mental boost, which increases intellect. He's got a high intellect anyway, so spells don't really do too much against him. But you might think, wait, the amount of damage I'm doing here, something seems off. And you'll be right. For those that will remember the series, Lucemon has another mode. This one, I'm not too sure what's gonna happen here, but yeah, Lucemon Fallen mode. I believe it is, or Fall mode. This is where things could get a little bit hairy. And this is why I had to have the bug up as well, the bug protection. I said in the last part, status effects could be coming into play very soon. Now, there now. Lucemon has a lot of skills that inflict status effects. Poison, paralysis, confusion. I think he's got one for every single status effect. Dot. And most importantly, bug. Bug reverses resistances. So he's virus at the moment. I'm getting a couple of vaccine Digimon out here. I'm going to keep Lilithmon out there for a moment because I think she can do some fair amount of damage with her special attack. But if bug gets put onto my vaccine Digimon, they're suddenly weak, and then I've got a full team of weak Digimon basically. Because I've got a lot of data. I've got 5 data. Going up against virus types, that's not good. Speed charge. I want to get my speed up as much as possible. You might notice he is extremely fast. Phantom Pain. Yeah, let's do as much damage as I can. Thousand isn't actually that bad. Magic Sacrifice increases intellect, reduces attack. Violated Rune Forest deals puts poison on it at you. Really? This seems like another battle of attrition. Requiem, Ocean Wave, Sleep. Regression Shining Laser. I believe that does dot. Or is that the bug one? That could be the bug one. No, you can just keep doing Phantom Pain and I'll heal with Mastermon. Power Sacrifice, that's perfectly fine. Oh, attack up and intellect down. Praise Meteor Fall. Panic, for confusion. That's actually okay. Well, not really. Purging Gale Storm. Yeah. And finally, he does his really big attack, dead or alive. These are all dead. Because he's got two attacks. Okay, High Andromon, Rustoranamon, Grand Kawagamon. Actually, no, Mastermon. Problem is, once you get behind on this fight, there's not really much in the way of catching up because he has so many turns. Damn. Thought I had it in some places there. One more attack from Grand Quagmon would have done it. But yeah, Lucemon full mode. Full in mode. Yeah, something I'm gonna have trouble with. Let's try again next time. Till then, have a wonderful day. Have lots of fun. Goodbye.